It's Tuesday, May 1st, somewhere around 7 o'clock in the morning. Yesterday I showed you the canal empty. Just so happens that yesterday in the afternoon, they opened the gates down by the river and started filling the canal, partially full. There's a spillway, and we are looking west to Winton Road. It is Sunday, March 18th, 2018, 21 degrees Fahrenheit. About 10 minutes to 10 in the morning. Here's one of the guard locks. That's Route 390 making all the noise. That's the Kendrick Road Bridge. We are looking east along the canal. We are looking west. You can see the other guard gate is up. Purpose of these gates is to shut off the canal, the Erie Canal, from the Genesee River. They drain the canal in the winter time. They do maintenance when the water is down. I am sorry about the noise. Monday, April 30th, 41 degrees, about 25 minutes to 7 in the morning, kind of dark. We're at lock 33. Here's the spillway. Ooh, there's a great blue heron right in the lock door, right between the lock doors. See a silhouette. And you can see that opening for what I call the gallery. I'm not sure the correct name for that tunnel. You can see the normal water level from the stain. They drain the canal in the wintertime. They have two guard gates a few miles west of here at the Genesee River that shuts it off.
We are not at Niagara Falls. We are at lock 33. Yesterday afternoon, they opened a guard gates at the river. Now they're filling the canal. This is a vent from the locks itself, the tunnels, the galleries. It's a little quieter here. Got the valve open on, the gate valve open on the one side. This side isn't dumping as much water. We're on the south side of the canal.